Which scenario would cause inflammation? Bacteria present on the skin? Nope, they're there all the time. And as long as they stay there, we're okay. Inhale through the nostrils? Nope, doesn't get to the right place. White blood cells fail to engulf bacteria? No, that won't cause an inflammation response. But when the bacteria penetrate the skin and are phagocytosed, that will cause inflammation.